What's up, everybody? It's day 5. Kells is gone. Warren is gone. Dwight is gone. Rod is gone. Roger's here at your service. We're going to put some vocal play together. You've heard some traditional instruments up to this point. Drums, bass, trombone, guitar, I believe. What I'm going to do, not so traditional, I don't think. Actually, we're going to call this kind of a digital kind of a part. In fact, I've got a name for it, beat repeat, or note repeat, but it's kind of like, if I'm lucky, I'll actually get the tremolo of the piece to actually fall in the BPM of the piece that we're doing. Anyway, my part is do-do-do, do-do-do-do, and yes, I'm going to do that slide from do, and then we're going to throw, but I've got to put the beat thing on it, so... Yep, see, getting that thrown in there. And then we got this. But we've got to put the beat thing on it. You guys see that grooving type thing? And you got to be careful. When things are grooving, you got to kind of just kind of lay back in it a little bit. And with this sound, which is kind of like gargling, sometimes it actually hurts my throat to do it for long periods of time. But this is. That one I didn't like as much as. You want to make sure you get control of that type sound. Anyway, let's give this whole thing a whirl. Take a lot out of you. I can't wait to see who's next. Day 6 and day 7. Only 2 guys left. Some of you know who's next. Tune in tomorrow. Same bat time, same bat channel. See you then.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.